This is a 12-day-old plant of corn. It's not battery-powered. And definitely no heated leather seats. Why compare a young plant of corn to an electric vehicle? They're both vital in our fight against climate change. But less than 2% of vehicles on the road today are electric, reducing 46% of carbon emissions compared to gasoline, and producing clean-burning ethanol. Corn ethanol is the climate solution we need now, because 30 years might be too late.